the Whitefish-based soccer team's roster is loaded with all-star talent. 7 returning all-conference players from a year ago, 4 returning all-state players from a year ago.
This senior class has been together pretty much since we've been in middle school. And since freshman year, actually, we've all been playing with the varsity team or on the varsity team. So, I mean, we're used to it. We're used to playing with really good players, but it's awesome. I mean, you can't complain about playing with kids that are going to play Division I soccer.
Comiskey is one of them. An All-State forward himself, he's surrounded now by at least 4 other D1 talents and likely more in the coming years.
I mean, it's fun. It's a good problem to have, but it's also frustrating, I know, for certain guys because some of these guys could probably be starting for majority of the teams across the state.
They certainly haven't had a problem outscoring anybody. The Blue Dukes are averaging 6.5 goals per game so far in their 10 wins against 0 losses.
Can't complain about the season. We've had all wins. 1 goal conceded, and really it shouldn't have been conceded, but and the attitude's been great. Day 1, we named our group chat, you know, three-peat, so state championship has been the goal since day 1.
Go!
Yeah, the three-peat is on their minds. The back-to-back Division II state champs have gone 56-4-2 the past 2.5 seasons, including 4 wins at Eline Soccer Park to take home the program's 5th and 6th state titles. There's no reason to even pretend the goal is something different this year.
It feels good knowing going into game is just like knowing if you play how you play, we have a chance of winning every single night. If we play as well as we can play, I think we can beat any team in the state.
Obviously, our end goal is state. We want to win another state three-peat, which would be great. But we really want to take it 1 game at a time because, you know, we don't want to get ahead of ourselves or anything. We don't want to get overconfident.
Their defense has a special trick up its sleeve that's helping it win some games. Although at this point, it's not really a secret.
6'5 German in goal, I don't know.
Their goalie, whose family has lived all over the world but has been in Wisconsin since he was 11, is Elian Haddock. He was All-State last year, has let in just 1 goal in 10 games this year, and is going to Yale next year. When the Blue Dukes say their goal is to pitch a shutout every game, they're not kidding.
That's hard to do. We gave up 1 this year on a mistake, a drop, but yeah, I mean, having all those guys back with Ilian on the goal from last year is something that we didn't have to worry about coming into the season.
I think it starts out with having the best goalie in the state by far, Ilian Haddock. He's unbelievable. 6'5", when you have someone like that in goal, he scares the other team, and they can't build the way they want to. And then we have 2 awesome center backs and 2 awesome outside backs that make everything click.
Elian's brother Jeremy, who's just 9 months younger, protects him just a couple feet away. And thanks to those 2, those championship dreams they talk about have a good chance at becoming reality.
It feels great. I mean, it makes you feel really good when you have a lot of guys on your team that can play. Every game you're going in confident, pretty much every game you're the favorite.
We know we have a lot of talent on the team. You know, we have some really great players. You know, we just, like I said, we don't want to try not to get too overconfident, you know, kind of take it and just keep playing like we have been.